so the plan is I'm going to try and find a like deserted place, a deserted campground, and from there I'm going to just like wander in. And I'm thinking if it stays a little bit warm, I'm just going to like crash out with the coyotes. We'll see. I'm still like a bit sketched out. Both hands we can't get. It's not a smart idea. It'll be worth it, but. Whoa, I just want to grab that. Must be the sunlight. Okay, let's see if we can get around this big rock. Oh my god. I'm so scared of heights. Oh fuck. I'm gonna see if I can climb this before I get zero light. I have like zero rock climbing experience. I'm gonna try and get up there. What do you think? Told me was 3 points of contact at all time. Holy shit. Okay, now that it's pitch black, I have to get down. There's a chance that I might be fully trapped on this rock. I don't know how to get down. Everything's like a 20 meter drop. I'm freaking out. A successful Joshua tree. So this morning, I woke up to coyote howling. I'm trying to get to the top of that before the sun comes out. Let's do it. Shit, on top of the world. Oh, that's a lot. A fucking coyote. That's a coyote. And I feel like that's the alpha telling his homeboys, like, food's up, so. They're so big. Angry. Mosquito beans. Indians sometimes eaten raw. I found some dried up ones in the hatch. It's actually not the worst thing I've ever tasted. They're sweet. It's like a sweet sunflower. I didn't eat them again. Just saying. Not bad.